label each tick mark with its location on the number line. So when I look at it, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 to get to 20. 20 divided by 4 is 5. So that means this is 15, 10, 5. So that tells me I'm counting by 5s. So that would make this 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. And it all fits in.